Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. And today's video, I'm gonna be showing you what I'm doing today. Actually, I'm here at the Vietnamese restaurant. It's Pho Mi 285. Pho Mi 289. Yeah, there you go. Why did I say 285? Anyways, I'm just ordering food for dinner, so I don't have to cook tonight because I've been cooking a lot lately, did my order and stuff. So now I'm just here waiting. I actually already ordered and I'm just waiting for the food to be ready. So I also ordered pizza and pizza for my daughter because she likes pizza. So I don't have time to do baking yet for us, so because I just did some baking for other people. So I said to myself, okay, I'm just gonna order for now so I can take some time off for, you know, cooking. So yeah, so it's right here. I show you, there's nobody here because we are not allowed to eat inside, so there's no dine-in, it's only takeout. So you can call them ahead of time, or you can order here at the front desk. So there's nobody here, just me, and I have my mask on, and my husband. I actually went to pick up my husband earlier today, and he's in the car waiting for me while I'm here inside the restaurant. So yeah, we'll just wait till it's ready. So guys, I got the food ready, it's here. So I ordered like Cantonese chow mein and calamari and pork chops. So let's just go to the pizza. I have to pick up the food that I ordered from there. So now guys, I'm already here at Pizza, so I'm waiting for my order. Look. So it usually take about 10 to 15 minutes to cook, so look at my hair. So guys, I got the pizza. So my daughter's gonna be happy. She have a pizza again. So guys, I'm walking now towards the parking lot. Okay, I can't fit in here. So guys, I'm already here in the car and my husband is there. We're on the way home. Okay, I'll see you guys later. good.
It's better than that one, no?